as bright as the darkness. Bogdan Mazdea.
We all have friends. Why we have friends? Because we need them. We need somebody to make joke of. My friends, they can't stop making fun. And you know how they used to call me? Gypsy. I was dressed nice. Our head was behaving nice. It's not that the gypsy are ugly, but they were saying that I'm gypsy because, probably guess it, I have a dark skin. Or at least darker than all my life, I was trying to get rid of this name because it followed me. I was the darkest person in the room. It's not funny. I was thinking that I wanted to change that. I got a scholarship, I moved to UK, I lived in the halls of residence, and I was to the parties, a lot of parties. I remember one because it was a good one. Not because of alcohol, not because of the girls, but I remember that I go to that party, I knew only one person, I went to that person, and she was sad. She couldn't move, she was staying in one corner. And I went to her and asked her, come on, it's a party, be happy. And she looked at me, did you notice? We are the only white people in this room.
I can imagine.
What I did next? I took a picture and sent it to my friends. I only said, you gypsies. And it doesn't matter the color. It doesn't matter if you're white or black. It doesn't matter anything. But no matter what party you are, just have fun and take a picture on it.